I think we all have a duty to stand up and make our voices heard and to fight against what the government are doing.
Listen. I get down for my people, down for my people, down with the government until we're all equal, down with the media and the corporations. I am not down with invading these nations. Stand up for my people, fist in the sky until we're all equal. We need more meetings, more demonstrations. Occupy Parliament, this is our nation. I am down for equality. I am down to abolish the lottery. Down with all the government's policies. Silly me to believe no more tuition fees. 9 grand when there's still soldiers in the homeland. Lines of divisions in Palestine and Kashmir, Afghanistan. But who put the lines there? Now we created that. Civil war wasn't born, we made it a fact. The news releases pictures saying that we're violent. But if we're not violent, the media is silent. We still got British soldiers occupying Ireland. And they wonder why we're still fighting. Fighting for the third world and everyone who lives there. Fighting the feds who pulled Jody out of his wheelchair. We're fighting for justice and fighting for unity. Bottom line is, yeah, we're fighting for you.
I get down for my people, down for my people. Down with the government until we're all equal. Down with the media and the corporations. I am not down with invading these nations.
Stand up for my people. Up for my people, fist in the sky until we're all equal. We need more meetings, more demonstrations. Occupy Parliament, this is our nation.
See, cause these are my people and this is our nation. Too many people have died in fed stations. The USA have got too many military bases in places where they're not welcome faces. It's gone past races. It's imperialism, capitalism, a straight hatred. How can we change this? Ideally, we take the whole concept of money and erase it. But this is not feasible. But at the bare minimum, all of our people are equal. The rich man is the same as the poor, but the poor man still gets ignored. And we're not the same as the law, but the real criminals are the ones that are making the wars. The companies funding the wars are the ones we are targeting for. Let's get them.
I get down for my people, down for my people. Down with the government until we're all equal. Down with the media and the corporations. I am not down with invading these nations.
Stand up for my people, fist in the sky until we're all equal. We need more meetings, more demonstrations. Occupy Parliament, this is our nation.
We should be fighting for equality for all people, irrespective of race, religion, gender, wealth, or physical ability.
We must also be 100% clear that while they are talking about cutting spending here, cutting jobs there, cutting benefits there, cutting EMA here, we also have to realize that this country is involved in the occupation of Afghanistan and in full-fledged support of Israel.
And this is the central issue at the core of every conflict that is happening. You could not justify killing millions of people in wars around the world unless you considered those people inferior to yourself.
But honestly, at the end of the day, we must always take it back to this, and it's a quote from someone called Frederick Douglass. He said, "Power concedes nothing without demand." So we must always demand, 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 demand. Thank you very much.